This is the first time I'm in here. I've brought me an Avana Maharishi ashram, and I'm interested to know if there can be a transition if you, I know it's the last day and I have children and that, but if you to just help dissolve my ego and to know my true nature.
Some master is there.
Yeah, no, I maybe just be with the energy of the old war and the mountain.
Yeah, with masters, only one thing is happening, dissolving the ego, melting the ego. Melting the mind. Only this is work. But depend on you. How much you are open to master. How much your heart is open. How much you can receive. How much you get. Here you are 20-30 people now. And everybody feel different. Somebody feel very strong, very much. Somebody feel less. And somebody feel nothing even. Depend on pupil, how they are, how they open, how much open. So when you come to master, with master only one thing happened. Finish the ego. But it is also not like you just come and ego will be finished. No. Pupil sitting with master years of years. Life of life. Because mind is not small. Mind is not very small thing. Very big thing. Biggest thing. And he go. Depend on you. Can go very fast. Can finish very fast. Otherwise, slowly, slowly. Depend on how much you're thirsty. Depend on that. But every satsang, with the live master, only one thing happened. Because master means egoless. No ego. When you coming to egoless, when you coming to consciousness, your ego will be less. Your consciousness will be grow, will be more. But again, depend on you. One side, master side is happening, but your side has to be open. If you are open, very good. Much you get. If not open, how much you open, you get that. And listen the master, follow him. First, come to master, listen him, sit with him. Maybe you like, when you like, you feel love. And when you feeling love, then he is moving in you. Then you mixing, then your connection start. And as love coming, ego is going. Light come, darkness go. Otherwise, darkness always there. But with Master, when he in body, life, somehow, something, ego become less with everybody. Depend on you, how much you want. So this is happening. So whenever you come to Master, sitting with him, be open, not coming much in mind. With mind, very difficult. Because mind cannot receive, only heart can receive, heart can feel it, heart can get it. As much as your heart is open, as much as you will feel him, as your heart is open, you allow his energy come to you, his love come to you. And when his love go in you, darkness finish. Love means light. Light come, darkness has to come. But living with sitting with living master is very good. Ego will be less, but depend on you how much you are ready, how much you want. But if you coming, sitting, every day some ego is getting less. One day it will happen, all ego can be finished. Can be finished in one day, can be finished in 10 years, can finish one whole life. Maybe not enough, one life is not enough, maybe more lives. Because when we doing a spiritual journey, it is not only now you start and yet now you do meditation or now you met the master and it is happening. It is very long journey. Many times you meeting other masters, or before, without master you doing, you seen some sadhus, traditional sadhu, even in Maharshi Raman Ashram, there is traditional sadhus also. They, without master going, they doing some journey, some work, somebody chanting, somebody meditating, somebody different. But it is not, but has to go like this. When you going, then see. Then as you are ready, as you can achieve, as you can receive, you will get. So whenever you come to master, be open. Don't think what I have to get, what I have not to get. Just be with him. Listen him, sitting with him. He's talking, listening, he's silent, be in silence. He singing music, be enjoy with music. Then who knows? Somebody open with music, somebody open with talks, somebody open with silence. So he has everything with master. Depend on you, how you open, when you open. Whenever you open, master want you should be open. Your heart should be open. You allow him to come in me, come inside. Jesus said, drink me, eat me. What means? What drink him? Are drinking his blood? Are eating his flesh? No. He said, drink me, eat me means drink my this divineness. Eat this divine energy. As you drink divineness, as you eat this divine energy, you becoming divine start. Whatever you energy you take, that type you become like that. The master is divine. Just be open and receive the, be receiver. as much as you receive, you will get. Like that. Just when you come, listen him, what he's saying, what he said to you, to do it, to go in love, go in meditation, go do love, be in love. Because these two things they say, be in love or do meditation. If you in love, very good, not so much need meditation. Okay, little bit do. But if no love, so then he say, first do meditation. Meditation means when you meditate, you come back with your energy with you. Mostly our energy always outside, going, looking out, listening out, talking out, always out. So when you meditate, close the eyes, close the ears, close the mouth, energy stop. When energy not go out, energy go in. And energy when going in, mostly our energy always in mind. Mind, always. Thoughts. So when you not moving, your energy not go out, suddenly your energy from mind to coming to heart start. Because energy want to go somewhere. Energy want to move somewhere. Or go outside, otherwise go inside. If you just stop the energy to go out, automatic your energy moving inside start. Has to move. No any way, no other way. Has to move inside. And when energy moving, energy state, mind to coming start to go to heart. As energy coming in heart, heart is opening start. Open. As much as you open, as much as you feel. As much as you receive this godliness, this divineness, this consciousness, you getting start. And one day, when your heart full of divine, full of energy, totally open, only consciousness, you will feel consciousness. So like this. So just when you coming, going to Master, sit with him, be with him, look inside, listen him. He's saying do meditations also, many techniques has. You do which technique you like, you do practice every day. Many techniques we have about meditation, different techniques, some sitting technique, some dancing techniques, some active techniques, some very non-active techniques. So which techniques you like, everybody like different. But one thing you like very much, and that technique for you, and you go every day practice. And this technique, this meditation, opening your heart. Like a key. You have key and lock is open. Heart is locked now. And then energy go, heart is opening start. And when heart is opening, then everything good. Then you enjoying start. Then you suddenly feeling love, suddenly feeling very joyful, suddenly feeling very relaxed, quiet, silent. When your meditation going good, when you are present, feel good. You will be here. You will enjoy just present. And this is meditation, and this is Master saying. Master saying, be present. Be here and now. Every Master saying this. Don't go in past, don't go in future. Means, don't go in much in mind. But mind will not go if you say, okay, I don't want to go in mind. Very difficult. You cannot make it. Your mind always going. Mind means past or future. Mind cannot stop. Even you go to do stop more, he go more stop. So when you just sit and watch the mind. Okay, thoughts coming, feelings coming, thoughts coming. Let it happen. Let it go. Thoughts going, And when thoughts energy finish, mind energy will be finished after some time, then slowly, slowly, your thoughts become cool. Less, and maybe moment coming when no any thoughts. When no any thoughts, this is meditation. This is meditation when no any thoughts. When no any thoughts, you are present, you are here. Then you enjoy the life. Then you know why I came here. For what? To be present. To be here and now. As you are present, joy will arise. Much joy come. Much love come. Very shanti, relax, silent. Everybody want this? And you come back to your nature, what you want. And that master saying, be present, enjoy the life, enjoy every moment, and everything perfect. So just like this, wherever satsang is happening, where you get the master, go with him, sit with him, feel him, listen him, enjoy. Then life will be, one day, it will be okay, fully okay.